Crews rescued three hikers trapped in the Oregon Mountains near Las Cruces over the weekend. Mesilla Valley Search and Rescue worked with the Las Cruces Fire Department after one of those hikers got injured on rough terrain near the Needles area Saturday evening. Crews reached the hikers just after midnight and got them out about 4 hours later.